Hi, my name is Dale Hetherington, and I'm a professor of practice in the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department. I have over 25 years of industrial experience in the microelectronics semiconductor field, and my goal is to teach electrical engineering and give back through my experience and share my knowledge. I teach two classes. Both are undergraduate engineering courses. They both have laboratory components and are very hands-on with lots of practical knowledge. We solve practical circuit problems. We design and build and analyze microelectronic circuits. We have labs that utilize commonly used laboratory equipment such as oscilloscopes, function generators, digital multimeters, and we perform various tests on circuits that we build. The students get to form teams to design a project to solve a practical problem. They utilize the microcontroller and program it to take in data from a sensor and control switches, lights, display it on a liquid crystal display, turn on a motor. Some of the examples of the projects are a two-factor authentication alarm system. The second one is a sun chaser solar tracking system. And the third was a breathalyzer, handheld breathalyzer system to measure alcohol content. If you were to come to the ECE department, you would get a diverse set of experience in electrical engineering. It would include computers, circuits, control theory, electromagnetics, a lot of different aspects, including semiconductor device physics, and it's just a very, very a collaborative and well-rounded education with a lot of opportunity to grow. The sky is the limit.